Hey guys, so I'm in my room right now, doing now, absolutely now. Well, this is my first proper video really, isn't it? So basically, I've just bought myself a Neewer camera rig. And I'm going to give a bit of an overview of what it's like. I've just played around with it a bit and I thought it'd be good to share it with you guys. So, this is the camera rig. I don't know why the flash is on. Don't really think it really matters that much. So yeah, I've got my camera here, set up with its microphone system. So, the rig's pretty decent really, it's not too bad. Trying to think what to say about it. It's a little bit bad at the back because it's all made out of proper metal, which is good. Which I thought was a good thing. But yeah, it's not enough weight at the back, so it sometimes feels a bit heavy on my shoulder. I mean, a bit light, too light on the shoulder, sorry. And, yeah, so, without further ado, I'll just give it a bit of an overview.